Hi there, welcome back. In our previous video, we learned how to download and install RNR Studio on our computers. Today, I want to continue with our journey and show you how to import a dataset into RStudio. The dataset we'll be using today is named CA School, and it's in a CSV file format. You can download it using the link in the description below. Let's open RStudio. You can open it from the Start menu on Windows or from the Applications folder on Mac. Let's create a new R file. Click File, select New File, then R Script. First, we should talk about setting your working directory, which is an important step in data analysis with R. It's essentially telling R where to find and save files. By setting your working directory, you're creating a default location where R will look for files when you import or export data. Please type getwd to get the current working directory. It appears that my current working directory is the documents folder in my C drive, and here is the path. This is the function to import the CA School dataset to R. Before running it, it's better to assign a name to this dataset for R. In future videos, I can tell more about that. I will name it CA Data. Run the command. It says R cannot open this file. No such file or directory. This error was expected since we told R to go to Documents folder to import the CSV file whose name is CA School. However, as you see, Documents folder doesn't have such file. If you are happy with your working directory, you can save the data file in there and then run this code to continue your journey happily. Now, the file is in Documents folder. When I execute this line, it should now go through. But to be honest, I'm not happy with my working directory. I prefer to have all my R data files in a folder called R data in Documents. Then, to set the working directory, I can use setwd function. You see that I saved CA School dataset in R data folder. Let's import it to R. Run. To call this data, if you wish, you can set your working directory to an external drive, say F, by simply putting the path for F in setwd function. There is another way to import this file, regardless of your working directory. You can tell R in the read function where to find the dataset. As seen, I now have the dataset in Downloads, although my current working directory is F. I will give R the path to the dataset in the read.csv function. When you're done, you can save the R script by going to File, select Save, etc. You can clean the console if you wish. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more art tutorials. I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.